Four. Gates rolling. Field is in motion. A field of eight distaffers here taking their positions behind the starting gate. Fairly wide open betting board here. It's 5-2 right now for number two in the sky rocket. 7-2 for number five Watt Cheer. Currently 4-1 for number one Lucky Little Lady. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Fourth race, Pacing Field, featuring the High Five Wager, and again, the Waldock 50th Anniversary Derby. There they go. And they're off and pacing in the Skyrocket. Fastest of all from the inside. Out in the center, here comes Watt Cheer. And out wide, Polk Dot Lady as they dash into the first turn. Those are the top three. Blazing Grace gets away in the fourth position. Lucky Little Lady away in fifth. Then we come back to Life is But a Dream, racing away in sixth position. Further back to Treasure Horizon. The early trailer is How Do You Like It? The race up to the opening quarter. Up front with the lead, it is Watt Cheer. Downtown, Nick Roland and Watt Cheer with the lead. 27 seconds even for the quarter mile. In the pocket, racing second is In the Skyrocket. Dropping in third, Polk Dot Lady. Tipping out and coming first up from fourth, here comes Blazing Grace. Slick Rick's on the move quickly now with Blazing Grace from fourth to third, now second. As they race out of the second turn, also tipping out and chasing that cover is Lucky Little Lady. Over to the half mile, up on the outside to take over the lead, Blazing Grace takes over. Blazing Grace is now on top. Watch here, back to second. Lucky Little Lady inherits the first over Journey. The half was in 55-3. Second quarter in 28-3. Down the backstretch they go with a second over cover. Polk Dot Lady on the outside advancing from fourth. Shuffled to the inside. In the Skyrocket is back to fifth now. Then on the outside trying to close in from the back of the pack is Life is But a Dream. Further back to as we make their way past three quarters, How Do You Like It? And Treasure Horizon. Three quarter time, 124-2. Big battle up front here with Blazing Grace on the inside and Lucky Little Lady on the outside. Three wide, here comes Polk Dot Lady, and waiting patiently for the passing lane is Watt Cheer. They turn for home. Blazing Grace has the lead. Watt Cheer shakes free from the pocket. Here comes Watt Cheer coming after Blazing Grace, and on the outside, Polk Dot Lady down to the wire. It's Watt Cheer and In the Skyrocket. Watt Cheer and In the Skyrocket. Watt Cheer wins it. In the Skyrocket right there, Polk Dot Lady third, 154-2. Number two, In the Skyrocket, posted first. Number five, Watch Here, second. Seven, Polk Dot Lady, third. Number eight, How Do You Like It, fourth. 2-5-7-8 posted. 2-5-7-8. We'll be right back. We're playing Break My Stride, a victory song for winning driver Elson Miller. Back to the Gulf Shores winner's circle in tonight's fourth race. And the Skyrocket gets the win by a whisker in 154-2. In the Skyrocket, it's the third win of the season. 27th career victory for the 8-year-old daughter of American Ideal.